I was a store manager. I worked retail most of my life. And that, you know, being a mom, retail didn't really work out too well for me, working nights and weekends. The most I made ever, and this was as a store manager, was $12 an hour. And I had to work every weekend, you know, every night. It just didn't fit with my lifestyle of what I, or the lifestyle I wanted of, you know, with my kids and my family. So we actually, I became a stay-at-home mom, and my husband just worked, and he was working a lot. He's actually never not had a job since we got married at 17 years old. So he worked a lot. We were looking for something to kind of help, you know, kind of make it so he didn't have to work as much. I was at like an expo. I seen a company there and I'm like, what? You can work from your house? I'm good at sales, I can do this. And I did it. I did okay, not enough to let my husband not have to work as much. We were still struggling, we were still working just as hard. I failed a lot in this profession, and I knew that, okay, I just don't have the right mindset. I just don't have the, you know, you have to grow yourself before your checks are gonna grow. And I wasn't there yet. We lost our house, we lost our car, we lost everything, and we actually had to borrow $3,000 from a family member to move into a mobile home, which was nothing wrong with mobile homes, but seriously, this one should have been condemned. I mean, there was mold in the walls, holes in the floor. It was nowhere I wanted, you know, my kids to be.
I mean, it was hard to wake up there every morning. You know, we were feeling sick, the kids were feeling sick. It was just not a very good spot for us to be. And then, you know, you're waking up and the environment around you is just, it's depressing.
I never imagined sinking that low, but things happen, life happens, and it happened. You know, everything fell apart. And that's when my current company kind of fell in my lap. I saw the products and I bought some just as a customer. And I loved it.
We're driving in the truck down to the store and she's got all these colors on her hand, just like, wow, you know, just, would you look at these? Would you look at these? And I said, you know, you just need to sign up already. You know, she's, are you sure? Are you sure? I said, absolutely. You can't stop talking about this stuff. You know, it's meant to be.
And I posted it on Facebook just as a customer and my inbox blew up. We actually did $40,000 in sales our very first month. I hit the second to the top rank of the company my first month.
It was something like we had never seen in any business that we've tried to work at all. It just totally took off, you know, it just, everything clicked.
I remember my 7-year-old, there was the top position in the company. Nobody hit it yet. And every day he would say, did you hit it yet? Did you hit it yet? And finally, 3 months after I joined, I hit that top rank and he was so happy. He was just crying. He's like, you hit it. And that's when we were able to move out of our house. I got a $10,000 check for hitting that top position. And that was the down payment for our current home. We don't have to struggle financially. He doesn't have the stress of, you know, making his checks last through the end of the month, because that never happens. I'm able to be closer with my kids. I mean, it's changed our life 100%. Sometimes I need to like pinch myself. I still can't believe it.
She's definitely pulled through on that one, been able to, you know, retire me with her profession. And it's been like no other. You know, it's now I'm able to come home, hang out with kids. You know, if we want to go up north for, you know, a Tuesday afternoon, that's fine. We can do that.
I just got back from Greece. We went to Athens and Santorini. It was super fun. I'm going to Philadelphia next weekend, and we travel all over.
It's something different that we've never experienced. You know, like we would just go on little trips out of town, and it'd be, you know, go out of town for a couple days and you know, we had to hurry up and get back so I could get to work, you know. Now it's like, if we like the place, we can stay an extra couple days if we want, you know, which is a tremendous feeling.
You told me a year ago I would be going from Santorini and then 2 weeks later going to Bermuda, I'd be like, you're crazy. What the heck are you talking about? I've never even been out of the United States. So it's been awesome. One thing that I always tell people, I could afford a $1 million house, but that's not what network marketing is to me. You know, I like the house that I have. It's just an average house, but I'm here with my kids. I get a homeschool. My husband doesn't have to work anymore. We can just do whatever we want, whenever we want. I am Amber Voigt. I'm a wife, I'm a friend, I'm a sister, I'm a mom, and I'm a network marketing professional. My wish for you is to become a network marketing professional, to decide to go pro, because it's a stone cold fact that we have a better way. Now let's go tell the world.